Let's begin by recognizing students who have been selected for the Carol Martin Gatton Academy of Mathematics. Would Alexander Benazic?
You did it again, Superintendent.
Maria Clark? Aaron Kirtland? And Logan Parker, please come forward. Let's recognize these four students, and I'll tell you why in just a second. Alex and Logan, please raise your hands. They attend Oldham County High School, and Maria and Aaron attend South Oldham High School. All four were selected for the Gatton Academy class of 2017, and the Gatton Academy is a two-year residential program at Western Kentucky University. It enables Kentucky's exceptional young scientists and mathematicians to learn in an environment offering advanced educational opportunities. 60 students were selected for this year's class, which boasts an average ACT composite score of 30.82, and that's as high school sophomores. Oldham County has the sixth highest enrollment per county in the Gatton Academy. Congratulations again to Alex, Maria, Aaron, and Logan. We wish you guys the best in your new challenge next year. Tonight, we're also recognizing three students selected for another advanced academic residential program, and it's the new Kraft Academy for Excellence in Science and Mathematics at Morehead State University. Would William Kushner, Marcus Roop, no Marcus, Sienna Shacklett, please come down. All right, so Marcus is representing. It's William. So William is from North Oldham High School. Marcus and Sienna attend Oldham County High. The Kraft Academy selected 60 students for the class of 2017, which is the inaugural class for this academy. It's new this year. Like the Gatton Academy, the Kraft Academy will meet the educational needs of academically gifted and talented high school juniors and seniors in the Commonwealth, allowing them to finish high school while also completing up to 2 years of college-level courses. Nearly 120 students were interviewed for these 60 spots. Congrats to William, Marcus, and Sienna on this accomplishment. We wish all of our Gatton and Kraft Academy students the best as they continue their education through these exceptional programs. Thanks for being here tonight, William. Next, I would like to recognize three students who have earned national honors this year through the National Merit and National Achievement Scholarship programs. Would Hannah Langswert? No Hannah? Jasmine Sliger? And Jordan Sliger, please come down. Hannah is a senior at North and Jasmine is a senior at OC. They were named finalists in the National Merit Program. And Jordan, who's a senior at OC, was named as a finalist in the National Achievement Scholarship Program. And yes, these two are twins. To become a finalist for either award, students must have qualified through the PSAT assessment. They must then submit a detailed application, including information about their academic record, school and community activities, leadership, and other qualifications. Finalists are eligible for scholarships, including $35 million offered through 8,000 National Merit Scholarships. The National Achievement Program provides recognition for Black American high school students using the same qualification process as National Merit. Congratulations on this great accomplishment, ladies. We're very proud of you. Now for some middle school academic accomplishments from North Oldham Middle School. Would Libby Foster, Mark G, Vivek Chari, and Shivani Nellore please come down. Libby is an eighth grader and she won the junior division in American history at the WKU History Contest. This is Libby's third consecutive victory, and she won all three of her middle school years. Mark G. Mark, raise your hand. He's not here tonight? Okay. Mark is an eighth grader at North, and he placed second. Libby also won the Lexington Regional for the National History Bee. Along with Libby, Mark and sixth grader Vivek Cherry all placed high enough at the regional competition to move on to the National History Bee, which will be held here in Louisville in May. Vivek, please raise your hand. Thank you. The National History Bee is an exciting history competition for school children across America. We wish each of them the best at nationals. And one more recognition for Libby. She's been busy. Libby placed first in social studies at the Governor's Cup state competition. This was her third consecutive year winning this event. And one more thing about Libby that just got announced today. She won advancement to National History Day in the national competition. So again, congratulations, Libby.
Wow.
Shivani, please raise your hand. Shivani? She placed first in math and second in science. And there's and this just in on Shivani, she just won UB the Chemist, which is a science program, and she's heading to nationals. So congratulations on that. Their scores and those of their teammates helped North to a fourth place overall finish. Congrats to all these outstanding students from North Oldham Middle School. Ms. Pitsenberger, you must be very proud. Thank you all. Now, moving away from academics, I'd like to recognize the Oldham County High School Symphonic Band. Would the members, all of you, please come down at this time? If you would gather back over this area behind the Board of Education, it would be great, please.
Got a mic? Here. We're going to want them to introduce themselves.
Can you get them to come on down?
Come on, a little bit further.
Students, please come down this way, to your right. Spread out in a single file line if you can, shoulder to shoulder. Face the audience. We might have to get Mr. Rogers to come down here and help with this. They're not a marching band, are they?
I gotta say something.
You are obviously not in the marching band. Come over here and behind the Board of Education. But don't go so far back that your mommies and daddies can't see you. You can make two rows.
That's good, right there.
Okay.
You got it.
That's why she's the board chairwoman.
All right, I'm going to tell everybody first about your achievements in Chicago. Then I'm going to have you introduce yourselves. The band recently traveled to Chicago for the 2015 Heritage Festival of Gold and were the highest scoring band of the entire competition. They not only had the highest overall score, but they were also invited to perform a second time at the Encore concert featuring the Honor Band, Honor Choir, and the Honor Orchestra. 31 Oldham County students were members of the Honor Band. Would you 31 please raise your hand so we can? Thank you very much. The entire band also had the opportunity for a clinic session with Dr. Arnold, offering a very helpful and enlightening experience. Now, Mr. Rogers, Brad Rogers, is also here. Would you please come forward and join your band? Okay. Students, why don't you pass the microphone down and tell us your names, please.
I'm Catherine Remax.
My name is Sierra Houck.
I am Griffin Wilson.
My name is Jackson Hackney.
Evan Kibalowski.
Shelby Arms.
Beth Root.
August Gravati.
Caitlin Petrovsky.
Madison Bates.
Jeffrey McCall.
Weston Sharpenstein.
CC Dyer.
Hannah Mullenbach.
Carter Woosley.
Josh Lang.
Caitlin Gully.
Iris Galvin.
Sophie Sharon.
Cameron Cox.
Kelsey Cox.
Sierra Herring.
Zach Lang.
Caitlin Trainer.
Emily Crabaugh.
Owen Walker.
Megan Woods.
Abby Root.
Ann Howard.
Jasmine Sliger.
Addison Jones.
Charlie Noderer.
Sean Stevens.
Hayden Lavelle.
We are so proud of you guys and the amazing way that you performed in Chicago, and thank you for providing us a recording, Mr. Rogers. I think all the board members got a recording. We appreciate that, as well as a program for the Elite Performance Series Festival of Gold. So students, again, congratulations. We're very proud of you and your amazing band. Mr. Rogers, congratulations to you. Mr. Rogers, I'm going to give him the opportunity to make a comment.
Probably the most important thing about this, these kids all perform brilliantly, but they perform brilliantly every time they perform. The best thing about this is we can go to a place like Chicago, play in a world-class venue, and everything else that happens on the trip represents our school, our community, and what we're about as a program so extremely well. So I'm very, very proud of the accomplishment, but I'm just as proud of the way these guys comported themselves the entire trip. It was an extremely awesome experience, and one that actually pushed them out of their comfort zone a little bit, because they had to sing, they had to do a lot of things that they maybe weren't comfortable with. The honors band situation, where kids had to work up a concert basically in just a few hours and perform that as well as what they had prepared to take to the festival. Just a really, really great event for us to be a part of. And thank you for taking the time to recognize us.
Thank you for recognizing. Now, they cut me off after that marching remark. Thank you for representing Oldham County so well, ladies and gentlemen. And I know that you don't know how to march. They do. And they also know how to sing, we just found out. We are not going to expect you to stay for the rest of this exciting board meeting. So if you want to find your way quietly and graciously out, you may do that. If you probably now would be a good time before we have one more recognition. Maybe you want to just stay put for a second.
Just want to stay put. We're going to recognize
you. Can be our lovely background.
There you go. One final recognition this evening is for a staff member, James Allen. Would you please come forward, receive your certificate? James is the librarian and school technology coordinator at Oldham County High School. We recently learned James was named a 2015 PBS Learning Media Digital Innovator. James is one of 100 tech-savvy educators from across the country selected for his passion and commitment to innovative teaching practices that integrate digital media and technology in the classroom. James is one of just two teachers selected to represent Kentucky. He will take part in a year-long professional development program preparing him to act as a digital learning ambassador at Oldham County High School and the community. We've seen James' efforts firsthand, both through his work at Oldham County High and through his work with our Octi group. He is a great innovator and leader and a great asset to our district. James, congratulations and thank you for all you do. Again, congratulations to all of you. Mr. Rogers, I want to say congratulations to you. You've been a longstanding leader of this band, and this is a representative of your work, and they definitely mirror you and your commitment to them and your hard work. So thank you again for your leadership with these kids.